Impact craters are all around us. Impact craters can be applied to any depression, natural or man-made, resulting from the high-velocity impact of the projectile with a larger body. For example, impact crater, man-made impact crater. Put into normal words, an object hits the surface of a planet, moon, or even an asteroid, then whatever's on the surface, say dirt, sand, or rock, moves outward. Meteorites are the main cause for large impact craters. I'll show you more. I will now try to reenact a simple complex crater. I am using a paintball as my meteorite, for the meteorites usually broke on contact with Earth. If you think that was fast, well, it wasn't, but yeah. Comets and asteroids strike the moon at a wide range of impact speeds, with 20 kilometers per second being typical.